Welcome to Fox Academy. Today we'll be teaching you the discriminant of a quadratic. As you see on the right side, I have a quadratic function with given variables, and right below that I have the quadratic formula. When you are asked to find the distinct zeros, then you look at the discriminant, and the discriminant is your b squared minus 4ac inside your quadratic formula. So the first thing you do is you do b squared minus 4ac, which is your discriminant. And when it's less than zero, you have no real roots. When you do b squared minus 4ac, and you equal it out to zero, and you get a value of zero, you have one real root. Then, when you do b squared minus 4ac is greater than zero, then you will have two distinct roots. Now I will show you an example that shows how the discriminant works and how you are able to find the amount of real roots. My first problem that I will show you will be x squared plus 2x plus 3. In this function, we will take the discriminant and we will use it to find how many roots this example has. We will do b squared minus 4ac again, and b squared, which is 2 squared minus 4, and a will be 1 since there is 1 in front of x, and c will be 3. 2 squared is 4, minus 4 times 3, which is 12. 4 minus 12 is negative 8. Your discriminant is a negative number, hence it's less than 0, which means that it will have no real roots. Similar to that, you will do more problems, and when we do more, when you find if it equals out to 0, it will be having only one real root. And when it's greater than 0, it will have two distinct roots. Thank you, and I hope this trick helps.